everyone. Welcome to Velocity. Steve Romero alongside Josh Matthews, and what a way to start it off. The WWE Tag Team Champions, and of course, one of your favorites, Melina.
Oh yeah, Melina on Velocity, and we're getting closer and closer to the Royal Rumble.
Following Tag Team contest is scheduled for one fall, approaching the ring from Los Angeles, California, at a combined weight of 440 pounds. Now the tag team champions, Mercury, Nitro, and Melina, and in the ring at a combined weight of 405 pounds, Brad Taylor and John Moxley.
Well, a tough test lies ahead for Brad Taylor and John Moxley. As usual, Melina, every edition of Velocity that she appears on looks just incredible. Hello, are you still there? Are you in a trance?
What? What happened?
I'm just making sure you're all right.
Where am I?
In a trance.
What day is today?
I know. She makes you forget everything.
Man, oh man.
Wow.
Can I mention how much I love Velocity?
Sure. I think you're thinking about how much you love Melina.
I would sit next to you every day of the week if Melina were here.
That's the only way you'd sit next to me.
It's okay to stare. It's cool.
But
nobody
I'll take what I can get. How about that?
It's cool. I think I'm taking staring to an all new level.
Hey, it's okay.
I think Melina's just winking at me. Is she?
I don't know. I think maybe it was the guy behind you. Or the whole section behind you. I don't think it was you.
Man, oh man.
Well, hey, we did find out this week that Kurt Angle is a member of the SmackDown locker room. How about that?
Kurt Angle found a loophole somewhere, you know, in between Eric Bischoff being fired as Raw's general manager. And now Kurt Angle, not only is a superstar on SmackDown, but Kurt Angle is the world heavyweight champion.
And how about it? I bet the whole locker room, you know, wants a piece of Kurt Angle. He comes over from Raw and somehow, as you said, finds the loophole. That's a guy.